Okay, we're back on at 11:35. So in response to your chart, which lays out your position on the T8 and open articles, our response is this written proposal. It essentially is the same proposal we made before. We made the correction on Article 9 to conform it to what we gave you in November. But I wanted to point out the new provision to you, the only substantive change in our position is in Article 41. I only have one copy because we don't really intend to discuss this with you. You're going to want to go through and check all the language in it anyway. So if it's amenable to you at that point, you'll let us know that you're accepting it, or you'll let us know that you're not. But in Article 41, we've added a provision that, in addition to the increase, the same increase that the non-bargaining unit employees get effective the first pay period after ratification. The new language is all employees who were employed by Pasco County prior to October 1, 2017 and remain on the payroll as of the date of ratification will receive a one-time lump sum payment of $500. The lump sum will be paid no later than 30 days following the ratification. That's a new monetary proposal. And other than that, we have no additional changes, or we'll make no additional changes to our pending proposals. So what we would recommend is that we end the bargaining session, you take it with it, you share it with your bargaining unit team, and you let us know whether it's acceptable or not.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I guess the only alternative would be is that we call you back in there and give you a response. If you,
the document is suitable for ratification, a submission for ratification. You can initial each of the pages, have your union president sign it. We'll do the same, and we'll have the county administrator sign it. We'll submit it for a ratification vote, and we'll deal with the outcome.
Well, why don't we talk this and then we'll let you know what the response will be.
Well, you could have the room, but there's no need for us to come back.
All right.
All right. Actually, I don't, but there's no need to continue the debate that we've had many, many times before. Our position is laid out in writing, and you'll be able to figure it out very easily. So we're done at 11:30. That's
yes.
Your comment.